second night and give you a double thank you for coming back. Tonight's performance is a culmination of many groups, three being my academic classes, the intro course, the advanced and intermediate jazz, as well as intermediate ballet. You will also see dream catchers, not one but two pieces. Also, Dance Company will be performing this evening, and along with four of our seniors who will be performing their farewell senior solos on stage. Before we begin, if I could remind you to please turn off your phones. The concert is being recorded and photographed, so there's no need for your own devices. Please, I want you to enjoy the concert. Tonight, we're going to be starting with Dance Company for be performing I'll Be There, and that's a dedication to our seniors, followed by the first of our senior solos. Vivian will be performing along with Iris to Blue Moon, so please sit back and enjoy. We have a wonderful evening ahead for you. Rehearsals throughout throughout the week, but also to perform off campus, which they have done for the last 6 years. About halfway through the show, we're going to be doing an induction ceremony with the National Honor Society. And so one of the missions that Dance Company has taken on is to support Ailey Camp Baltimore in their effort to create, make, and perform in their own tutus for their ballet pieces. And it's a project that they take on during the 6 weeks of Ailey Camp Baltimore at Towson University. So at the end of the show, there's a little change jar and a little poster of more about the project. If you would have some extra change in your pocket and would like to support Dance Company's mission for community service in our area. So moving on again, we'll be doing Vivian Senior Solo, followed by our second senior solo, Hiro Jung, will be performing The Mirror.
Thank you.
Next, we'll be having the intro to dance class. We will be performing No Roots, followed by Asya's senior solo, senior group dance, We've Got Rhythm. And within that piece, unfortunately, Joy Brown Bryant suffered an injury, so Vivian Ho will be taking her spot. After that, we're gonna close the curtain for a brief minute or two, and then we will set up for our induction ceremony, and then after that, we'll give you a few minutes to stretch your legs.
Do you see that?
Thank you for your patience. The National Honor Society for Dance Arts, NHSDA, is a program of the National Dance Education Organization created to recognize outstanding artistic merit, leadership, and academic achievement in students studying dance in public and private schools in K-12 education, dance studios, cultural community centers, performing arts organizations, and post-secondary education. The NHSDA offers three levels of induction: the junior program for grades 6 through 8, the secondary program for grades 9 through 12, and the collegiate program for students in college or university programs. To date, there are over 900 chapters in the U.S., and over 4,000 students have been inducted in this year alone. I am honored to say that there will be 9 new members who will begin our inaugural chapter. They will continue their efforts with a tutu mission, which supports Bailey Camp Baltimore, and also look to advance the art of dance in Old Fields on and off campus through performance and service. These students had to earn 30 points through academic classes, after-school participation, dance company rehearsal and performance, along with attendance of master classes, intensives, and professional performances to become inducted into the chapter. When I call your name, please stand and receive your certificate, pin, and rose. Fatima Bembole. Congratulations to the first group of our National Honor Society for Dance Arts chapter. Congratulations.